From time immemorial, the realms have been locked in mortal combat. Blood has been shed, and lives taken. In an epic battle between darkness and light. Shinnok rebelled against them. He tried to kill his fellow Elder Gods and annihilate the realms. Once defeated, Shinnok was cast out of the heavens. He was stripped of his divine power and imprisoned in the Netherrealm. Shinnok has plotted his revenge and his return ever since. The realms must now beware, for he has found the means to do both.